And then, of course, the only way that she gets up there is that she has to go up the bed over here and then across the entire display case thingy. Then she can get to Liara, but that means that she's like dodging and weaving through all my other memorabilia. If it wasn't for that particular spot that she liked, I don't think she'd actually bother anything. Any of my figurines. But...
Some more overlords.
Alright, ZVT cheese. Night of Swarm is always good. Thank you, Albino Rhino. He's nice.
We require more minerals. We require more minerals.
Coming back in with a Zerg game first. Don't feel so good. Don't feel like you're gonna get a lot of victories today. And you know, cheese can do wonderful things. You can beat much better players. How are the NA games? Nothing special. That I can remember. Monster vs. Vindicto is kinda cool. But nothing noteworthy. It's actually a very quick day overall. I mean, if it wasn't for the required start time of NA, it would have been one of the quicker days. But we had to wait an hour.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Make sure that dies.
Our drones are under attack.
Make sure with my drones. Yeah, bitch! Pop me closer!
Not enough energy. We require more this.
The start time for NA? It's like it has to start at 4 p.m. EST, I think. Can't start any sooner. Supply depot's up the front. It's a bit odd.
We require more minerals.
Ow. Seriously?
We require more minerals. We require more minerals. Not enough energy. Not enough energy. The Hive Cluster is under attack. We require more minerals. Thank you. We require more minerals. The hive cluster is under attack.
Not paying attention, he's not paying attention! See if somebody would have wants.
We require all this pin gas.
That was unsuccessful, I'm pretty sure. Too much gas. What is this guy?
Not enough energy. Unacceptable command. Our forces are under attack. Unacceptable.
Pretty cautious, Taren. Unless I did more damage than I thought I did.
Mineral field depleted. Our forces, our current tumor is under attack. More over.
A move to victory.
Not enough energy. Our forces are under attack. We require more vessels.
Oh my god, I'm gonna win. To see how much damage I actually do. I was successful. I mean, I did kill SCVs, but I didn't think I killed enough. I mean, 30 would actually be good if I was macroing at home. I'd be very happy with that, but since I wasn't macroing at home, I figured I had fallen behind, but... He did let a lot of SCVs die without really...